Saras, India's first indigenously-built civilian aircraft, gets a new life, the re-engined and modified version of India's ambitious 14-seater Saras aircraft is gearing up for its first flight. In June first week, having received a thrust from the government under the regional connectivity policy, Bengaluru-based National Aerospace Laboratory, NAL, has handed over the aircraft to Indian Air Force's IAF Aircraft and Systems Testing Establishment, ASTE, for test flights. Saras will now boast of multi-role capabilities like feeder line aircraft, air ambulance, executive aircraft, troop transport, reconnaissance, aerial survey and light cargo transport. The original design included a maximum takeoff weight of 6,100 kilograms and a maximum payload of 1,232 kilograms. The first prototype, which completed its maiden flight on May 29, 2004, was overweight at 5,118 kilograms. Compared to the 4,125 kilograms design specifications, even as modifications to make the aircraft airworthy were taken up, the June 6, 2009 crash forced the Directorate General of Civil Aviation to ground the aircraft. The prototype crashed after catching fire in Sheshagiri Halli, near Bidadi, about 30 kilometers from Bengaluru. It claimed the lives of three ASTE pilots. NAL Director Jitendra Jajadov told Toy on Monday, "The engine tests have already begun. The low-speed taxi and high-speed taxi trials are expected to be completed by the end of this month. After that, the ASTE will do the first flight, most probably in the first week of June."